Hi, this is Serge and welcome back to my YouTube music vlog here at the Nostalgia Channel where we bring back the memories. I'm very excited this afternoon because we have another song for reaction and I would like to dedicate this song to my late dad. He was not only an Elvis Presley fan but he was also a Neil Diamond fan. This song was released in 1969 and it's from the album Brothers Love Traveling Salvation Show and it's considered a soft rock pop song. I also recall that when we were growing up in the 70s, we were living in a compound. We had a neighbor, very young girl, and her name was Caroline. I always remember Caroline. I wonder where she is right now. I hope she's doing well wherever she is right now. I always remember Caroline when I hear this song. So without further ado, let's listen to Sweet Caroline.
I can't begin to knowing, but then I know it's growing strong.
What a great voice.
Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
I'd like to read the lyrics. Where it began, I can't begin to knowing, but then I know it's growing strong. Was in the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline, good times never seemed so good. I've been inclined to believe they never would, but now I. Let's continue.
Look at the night, and it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? Warm, touching warm. Reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Look at the night, and it don't seem so lonely. We filled it up with only two. And when I hurt, hurt runs off my shoulders. Hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? One touching one, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline, good times never seemed so good. I've been inclined to believe they never would. Oh no, no, no.
Sweet Caroline, I believe.
That was such a great song, and it brings back memories of my dad. I remember the times when we were growing up. He was a huge fan of Neil Diamond, and that was one of his favorite songs. And just to mention, Neil Leslie Diamond, he's an American singer-songwriter, and he has sold more than 130 million records, making him one of the best-selling musicians of all time. Billboard ranked him as the 25th greatest artist of all time. According to Mr. Diamond, the inspiration for Sweet Caroline came from his then-wife. Her name was Marsha, but he needed a name with three syllables, so he came up with Caroline. So that is actually the inspiration for the song. So in 2019, Sweet Caroline was selected by the Library of Congress for preservation in the National Recording Registry for being culturally, historically, or aesthetically significant. The song has been played at every Boston Red Sox home game for more than a decade. So that has been the impact of the song, that it is even played at the Boston Red Sox home game. So of course, the vocals were by Mr. Neil Diamond, and also the acoustic guitar, Charles Colelio for string, horn, and vocal arrangement, and of course the Memphis Boys for the other instrumentation, Gene Chrisman for drums, Tommy Cogbill for bass guitar, Bobby Emmons for keyboards, Reggie Young for electric guitar. So Sweet Caroline has since become a staple track. In 2013, Mr. Diamond announced that he would donate the royalties to One Fund Boston to help those affected by the Boston Marathon bombing. So thank you very much to Mr. Neil Diamond for the gift of music. We appreciate his artistry. He was a great singer and songwriter. In January 2018, Mr. Diamond announced that he would stop touring after he was diagnosed with Parkinson's disease. On July 28, 2018, Mr. Diamond and his wife Katie McNeil made a surprise visit to the incident command post in Basalt, Colorado, near where Mr. Diamond lives, to thank the firefighters and families with a solo acoustic guitar concert for efforts in containing the Lake Christine fire. In relation to that, on September 7, 2011, in a message on Twitter, the 70-year-old Mr. Diamond announced his engagement to the 41-year-old Katie McNeil. Diamond said that his 2014 album Melody Road was fueled by their relationship. So congratulations to Mr. Diamond and his wife Katie McNeil. Thank you for the music, Mr. Diamond. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. We're trying to build our nostalgia channel. We hope to see you again in the next reaction video. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Please bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. As Mr. Diamond said, good times never seemed so good. Thank you and God bless.